Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 10.1, Problem 2. This is Section 10.1, Problem number 2. It says callers to a technical support hotline spend an average of 8 minutes waiting on hold before getting help. The hotline manager feels that a new system will reduce the average wait time to get help. So, Part A, what is the null hypothesis? So the null hypothesis is always the one that contains the condition of equality. So it's going to be that the average, the population average, the true average, is 8 minutes. So we will have mu, the symbol for population average, is equal to 8. And the symbol for null hypothesis is a capital H with a subscript of 0, and you put a colon. So that's the null hypothesis, that the population average with the symbol of mu is equal to 8. What's the null hypothesis? So what we want to test is that the average wait time reduces. People don't want to wait on hold when they're getting help. So you want to test to see if the average has now become less than 8. That's the alternate, and the symbol is a capital H with a subscript of 1, and again, you put a colon. So the alternate hypothesis is that mu, the population average, has now become less than 8. And C, is this a left, right, or two-tail hypothesis test? Well, what you want to do is look at the alternate hypothesis. Notice the inequality symbol and see which direction it's pointing in. For this problem, the less than symbol for my alternate hypothesis is pointing to the left. So this is a left-tail hypothesis test.